You know, coming to this game, it's an emotional game for these guys. We've got 16 years that have played since they were freshmen, and they're girls that, you know, they've played almost every game of their career. So from a leadership and a skill perspective, they've been huge for the Spartans over their career. And I think today it was a highly emotional game for both teams. And I think even as spectators, you could kind of feel the momentum shifting.
It was really cool. I mean, it's like a bittersweet moment playing last game on our field. It's just great to be with my senior class. You know, it seems like it was just freshman year, and we just wanted to, you know, play our best game and play for each other. I mean, it's great to play a top team like Louisville, just to get us prepared for this coming weekend. You know, we'll play another great team on Thursday, so we just got to work for that.
Well, I think for us, you know, Louisville obviously being a team that's in the top nine RPI wise, it was a for us, that's a huge win, and it helps us for at-large bid at the end of the day. So I think for the girls and our seniors, they knew it was their last home game. They're pushing for that, you know, it's that last feel like do or die just at the tournament. So I'm pleased with how we came out and we executed and we prepared, because it's going to get us ready for Thursday. You know, I said to them in post-game, it's tournament time and it's anybody's season. And if we learned something last year, that if you go 6-1 in November, you're in the Elite Eight. So that's what we're looking to do again this year. We'll find out Sunday who we're playing. And we've just got to execute and play Spartan hockey for 70 minutes.